Designing a wood bridge is one thing. Actually building it, knowing a series of 19-pound weights will be placed on it, is another. Teams of engineering and computer science freshmen in ECS 101 had about a week and a half to build their bridges, then present their computations and see how much their bridge could actually hold.
There's a panel of like experts in the field, and you get to show them. You get to try and show what you've learned in the classroom and actually show it like in real life and demonstrate it, and so it's kind of cool to have that, see that feedback.
With their classmates, professors, and judges watching, the weights go on one at a time.
I was like scanning every inch of my bridge to make sure it was gonna hold intact.
One by one, bridges started to creak. And as more weights kept piling on. Truss designs are the most popular, but not the only approach. Stephanie Shine, Bradley Frederick, and Emma Brown built an elaborate cable stay bridge.
We wanted to try something different than the trusses, so we thought, why not choose something fun?
Anna Arcaro, Raven Smith, and Nathan Fathers designed the first ever suspension-style bridge entered in the competition. They went into final testing, hoping it would survive.
Every material kind of has like a point that is not going to go back to its original state, and so that breaking point would affect everything. So if we destroy even like the smallest joint in this bridge, it could affect the entire testing process.
The bridge's integrity was reliant on the accuracy of their math and their building skills.
Because for us, it's like all put together, it's like real life stuff. And that's why we chose to be engineers, because we actually found fascination in geometry.
Then they had to wait as other teams tested the limits of their bridge designs.
It like weighs on me, like, oh my god, my bridge might break.
I really don't want our bridge to break. Like, I don't want it to break. I just want to be able to look at this for 4 years in the middle of the hallway and be like, our bridge didn't break, thank god. Yeah.
Finally, it was their turn. The moment of truth for their design and construction skills.
We don't know if the strings are going to break or if the middle is going to break.
But it didn't just hold together. It carried every weight available for testing.
300 pounds.
We did way better than I thought.
Yeah, honestly. Definitely.
Yeah. Yeah. The place was kind of a bit of a dream.
Yeah.
And even in the midst of their celebration, great engineers are always looking forward.
Like, maybe we could do this again, but like, we're make it better.